It's in his religion to laugh in his mind. That makes sense. I'm thinking about it, and it doesn't make any sense. Yes. Yeah, it's giving your life to the Emperor. No, it does. Just not to you. Just not to you, Tony. There is. Tyler, play some awesome music. Alright, Cody, play awesome music. Same next. Is Alex here? Yep. Oh yeah, remember Alex's sister? Cody, remember? Oh yeah. Alex! Could be his dog. Possible. You can hear Alex's mic being digested. It's like, holy crap. He lives a block away from me. I know, so if you think you're scared, just remember me. I'm sleeping with a gun. Yeah. Unless I want that to happen, but still. Yeah, it's like he's invincible to bullets, so then I have to shoot myself. I wouldn't doubt it. He would rape my dead, burnt body. chaos to not black. Yep. Hey, Alex. 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 Really? Because I heard him talk. Little, 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 little. I was... There's not enough mech games in general. They're the best. What game? And how you play. Wait, you have to lead in that game? Oh well, still, it sounds pretty good. As a single player. Wait, there's levels for specific classes? Were there levels for... Yeah. Is that... No, I didn't. Wait, are the achievements easy? Like, is it good to do a walkthrough on? Like, and because of 90%. Sega is retarded. And I said that in the middle of my walkthrough. So, if Sega watches this, you're a fag. For putting Chrome Hounds down. Okay, bring it back up. That game sounds really, really fun.